I don't understand, Mr. Schwimmer.
A member of the law firm of Schwimmer, Schwimmer, King, Butler, Tappan, and Schwimmer. In the event my beloved niece Barbara fails to comply with the provisions hereof, I hereby give and bequeath all my property, both real and personal, to the State University, so long as you remain in the house. Now, the sense of that, Miss Polk.
Just what is the sense of that, Mr. Schwimmer?
Everything will remain in your name, so long as you are on the premises.
Where could anybody find a man with a heart as big as his?
I have no idea.
Nothing in here of any consequence.
Uncle Simon? Uncle Simon? Please.
What is this contraption?
A rope strapped